Hi everyone. So since last few days I've been talking about gratitude. So today I wanted to share a very beautiful poem with you which talks about gratitude in depth. This is a poem by Shams of Tabriz. Shams was the spiritual instructor of Rumi and he was a Sufi mystic. I've read a lot of his poetry and every word that he has written has a deep meaning. So the poetry piece goes like this. He says, "Whatever happens in life, no matter how troubling things might seem, do not enter the neighborhood of despair. Even when all doors remain closed, God will open up a new path only for you. Be thankful. It is easy to be thankful when all is well. A Sufi is thankful not only for what he has been given, but also for all that he has been denied." So when I recited this poetry to some friends of mine, they asked me, "How can you be grateful for something that you've been denied?" And I said, "It's very simple. So if all our prayers are answered, you know, we will never be able to push ourselves more in life. We'll never be able to, develop our best self. Only when we are denied things, we strive harder. जब भी जीवन में हमारी चीज़ें हमसे ले ली जाती हैं, चली जाती हैं, या हमें कई चीज़ें नहीं मिलती हैं, तो दो रास्ते हमारे सामने खुल जाते हैं, टू बी बेटर और बेटर. एंड यूजुअली आई हैव सीन पीपल हु आर रियली डिटरमाइंड, दे बिकम बेटर इन लाइफ. सो इट इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू प्रैक्टिस ग्रैटिट्यूड फॉर ऑल दैट वी हैव बीन गिवन डेफिनेटली, बट ऑल्सो ऑल दैट वी हैव बीन डिनाइड, बिकॉज दैट इज़ द ओनली वे टू लर्न इन लाइफ. सो बी थैंकफुल ऑलवेज. Like I always say, be thankful for everything that is around you, all the people that are around you, your friends, the people who like you, people who dislike you, people who are, indifferent to you. Everybody is very essential. You know, everybody helps you look deep within, because ultimately everything is a reflection of your inner life. So to have a lot of gratitude really enhances our inner life. Thank you so much and have a wonderful day.